Hey guys, welcome to Tomon's Guitars and Basses. Today we're going to play the song So I Got to Groove by Tower of Power. The phenomenal bassist is no one else than Francis Rocco Prestia. He was also known as the hardest working right hand in show business. His special sound comes not only from his right hand technique, it is his left hand, because most of the time he was playing his bass lines just with the index finger and the other fingers are muting the strings. The song has two different bass patterns, and the challenge is to always play the same phrasing and the same tone length. And of course, you have to groove. Check it out.
I got to groove.